said your old man needs to go to a dating agency, did you?
No, I didn't say it like that.
Do I look like the kind of guy that needs to go to a dating agency, find myself a bit of towel?
He's nervous.
I'm not happy.
He's nervous.
I'm not fucking nervous. You're nervous.
He's nervous.
If I'm honest, Mary, can I call you Mary or is it Miss Powell?
No, I'm definitely Mary.
Definitely Mary. Oh, quite contrary, huh? How does your garden grow? Just kidding with you. If I'm honest, Mary, I never thought that relationships is something I got a problem with, you know? I have been married a few times, okay? I do like the ladies a little bit on the young side.
Right, well, I mean, I'm getting a very strong impression that you're not prepared to work at relationships.
You could say that, yeah. Get him pissed, get him lying, get him breakfast, get him out.
Well, first of all, drawing down the moon, we only take people who are university-educated professionals.
Tick.
You're school of life, I think, more, aren't you?
Yes. No, hang on. Wait a minute. I went to university, yeah.
What did you read?
Genomy.
Geography?
No, genomy.
Geology. You never went to university.
I fucking did.
And then you went straight into the second-hand car business.
Yeah.
Are you looking for a great deal on a quality used second-hand car?
Would you like to try a different way of relating to women as an experiment?
Sure.
Yeah?
Fire away.
Okay, well, great to sit down and have a drink with you, Terence.
Oh, yeah, cheers. Lovely to see you too. Yeah, beautiful. I do like your eyes. They're very beautiful. Yeah, they're like two blue lagoons in your face.
What's the next bit then? Come on, the next bit is...
How about we just cut to the chase, all right? I really find you very attractive, and I would very much like to make love to you tonight.
Come on, you can do this.
Okay, I can do it.
Mary, how do you spend your time? What do you do?
Me? Usually
you're asking me.
Right? Oh, well, okay. Cheers!
Cheers!
Oh, lovely, okay. Oh, yeah.
Gosh, I'm tired.
Or we could call a cab now if you like.
He's an absolute disgrace.
I'm going to want to slip.
Hello and welcome to this, vlog. Fucking hell. Rabbit! Mum, can we get the rabbit some water, please? I have received some very exciting news. I've won the competition. It's not the first competition I've won. I've actually won the 763 competitions to date. I shall be spending a day on the set of N-Dubs video shoot, which I shall be attending with two other competition winners as a VIP guest.
There's always a delay. That's the trouble with these things.
I'm usually standing outside waiting for N-Dubs for 7 or 8 hours.
7, 8 hours, is that your record?
Yes, 8 hours.
Mine was the 31 days.
No, you're that in was queue that for was
yes,
days.
Yes, Michael Jackson bad tour, oh. 80s, oh.
I 90, you activated, yeah. 80s,
87, 87, 31 days, yeah.
Was it worth it?
Well, no, there was no wheelchair access in the end. Looks like the kind of building they used to gas Jews in, you know.
That's inappropriate.
Well, yes, that's what the Jews thought. Well, I'm Jewish myself, so I can make a Jewish joke like that. That's fine, you know. It's all part of how we cope with the anti-Semitism in the world. You know, you were anti-Semite yourself, or did?
Do you like N-Dubs?
No.
I typical. Do I seem aggressive?
If I'm honest, you're pretty ugly.
Give me a kiss.
You're not opening up to people.
You're
not letting me know the real Terence.
Hi, the real Terence is it. Well, you're finished some kind of mask.
I want you to talk openly.
Oh, well, let's see you and Lionel do it. Go on, seduce her knickers off. See if you can do that, huh?
Okay.
I would have got her in the sack by now.
Lionel, what do you do?
Sometimes I work for my dad.
Yeah.
In the car lot.
Uh-huh.
And I went on a kibbutz once, and I go travelling.
You don't sort of manage to get any time where you do your own thing and go off with your friends and have a drink?
Are you two going to fuck or what? What is going on? Listen, put me on tape, find me a date. I don't mind the older ones.
I don't mind the older ones.
Can I talk to the camera? Can I talk to the camera? Hello there.
Yeah.
My name's Toey. Don't interrupt. My name's Toey. And if you're between the ages of 21 29, then I'd very much like to get to know you a bit better.
What would she be looking for in a relationship?
I'm not fussy. As long as you don't look like the back end of a horse, okay? And if you do, that's all right. We brush your hair forward, we turn you on your front. Yee-haw, I'll see you later. I just won't introduce you to my friend.
Terence, we can't help you here, but I want you to just practice relating to someone as an equal. All the best, take care, bye-bye.
Oh, that's nice.
All the best. And I'll see you soon for a proper chat about what might work for you.
I'd love that. I'd really love that.
Yeah, it'd be interesting, it'd be fun.
Thanks very much.
All right. Are we doing the walking out bit now? Mm-hmm. Yeah? Okay, great. So, let me say it again there, Mary. I'll be arranging a date. Did you find someone for me, did you?
Nope. Eh? Can't help you.
No, you did. That's for the cameras.
No, I didn't. Couldn't find you a date.
No, you could.
I couldn't.
No, but for the cameras you could.
No, I couldn't.
She organised two dates in the space of an hour. Unbelievable.
Dad.
Unbelievable. I know. She can't believe it. I can't believe it. You can't believe it. This has been Terry Tips. Thank you, good night. Much love. No!
Ooh, Belrise. We are here in Belrise, in Soho, where Philip will be introducing me to some of his finest whiskies. Shall we begin?
Let's start.
Wonderful.
And I think a good place to start.
Yes.
Scotland, of course.
Oh, Scotland, yes, indeed. Oh, that's Scottish, isn't it?
It is Scottish.
So what exactly am I looking for in this particular whisky?
Well, I think on the nose, you're going to maybe notice a little bit of, it's going to be slightly fruity in style.
Oh, yes.
Perhaps slightly creamy, and that'll flow through onto the palate as well.
Yeah,
so I would suggest taking maybe a little bit into the mouth.
Okay, no, it's not the first time I've said that, I'm sure.
This is from the south of India.
This is
the city of Bangalore.
This is Bindian.
3,000 feet. It is Indian.
This is Bindian biscuit.
This is Indian whiskey.
Bindian biscuit. Really, you're not pulling the bull over my bars?
This is Indian whiskey from the distillery.
Maharaja. This one is a Bal Blair.
Bal Blair, which is a distillery on the northeast of Scotland.
Bal Blair.
It's a coastal distillery based way up on the northeast coast of Scotland.
Bal Blair.
The distinctive element here, single malt, one distillery.
Bal Blair.
That's the one. To whiskey. Something to sip and meditate over.
Together, maybe.
Sorry, I'm late. I had a... How surprising that you invite us here on a day that's very quiet, there's nothing going on.
Well, unfortunately, we can't...
Is it freezing cold in an enormous room?
We can't really control how exciting...
What are the dimensions of this room, by the way?
I don't know.
Could you find out for me, please?
I can,
thank
yeah.
Thank you. So, are you the director, are you?
No, I'm Faisal from the group, Endos. I'm part of the band.
Oh, you're in the band, are you?
Yeah.
Have you had lots of acting experience before?
Yeah, man. Talisa's more in the acting side.
Talisa, yes, no, I'd love to meet Talisa. I think she's very talented, you know, the most talented member of the group. No offence to you, you know, but, you know, I think women have, there's an extra talent.
Yeah.
Only men can appreciate in women, and certain other women can appreciate in other women as well, you know, but they're called lesbians, so, you know, that's not something that we want to talk about here. Oh, it's very exciting.
You're a genuine guy, man.
You've got to be honest in this world, you know, you can't beat around the bush, well, unless you're a lesbian, that is. Hello there, how are you?
I'm not bad.
Are you in the band, are you?
No.
No, you're not, no. That's
he's an actor.
Extraordinary hat you're wearing there, yes.
Thank you.
Did you tie that by yourself, or did someone present you as a present to someone?
No, I did it myself.
Last thing I saw about like that, I was celebrating Christmas, you know.
Okay, that's cool.
Yes.
Quiet on stage, red light bell.
Apparently it's 100 foot by 50 foot.
And the height?
Don't know.
Don't worry, we can go and find out, please.
TV.
Excuse me, would you like to do an interview?
What for?
For me.
Yeah, but who are you?
I am Aziz. Who are you?
My name's Martin.
Hello, Martin. And why are you here at the NEC?
Why am I here at the NEC?
The NEC.
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 The NEC, yes.
For memorabilia.
Do you have something to say to the Iraqi people?
To the Iraqi people?
Yes.
Why would I want to speak to them?
Do you have something to say to Iraq people?
Hi, how you doing? Hope everything's going well. Yes.
Can't say too.
Hope everything's well over there for you. Is that?
You have a very big following in my country.
What country is this?
Iraq.
Iraq. Hi, everyone in Iraq. God bless you all.
Iraq.
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 I'm here on the set of N-Dub's video shoot. I've been left in the middle of the set. I have no chaperone, I don't know who anyone is. I'm surrounded by strange people. People are sniggering at me, they're pointing and staring. I was promised that I would be seeing the band, the N-Dubs, right? I've seen two men in silly hats and I'd like to see the woman, please.
Here,
Bass,
where we're going to...
You are a naughty, naughty man.
We're going back
to
Scotland.
Join me for one? Join me for one. Don't be pouring yourself a measured little less than mine.
No, just a wee one. I've got to get home on the bike as well later
bike?
On. So.
Oh, what kind of bike do you ride?
Just a push bike.
Push bike? Like your calves quite well, don't they?
Good
definition on the old. Do you want to grab a little feel? Oh, my God, look at the definition on those. That's the Cape Horn right there, darling. Slap you on your little calvy muscles. Right. Oh, that's a big one.
You're in the US of A now.
In the US of A in Kentucky. What kind of cocktails would you shake with this?
I mean, classically you would use
rye. For me, and you together.
There's no reason why you couldn't use this as for a whiskey sour. Maybe Manhattan.
What's that?
I'm no cocktail expert.
Come on now, you know, you offered, follow through, darling.
I'll leave it to my other half. To actually do that. She's better with the in the cocktail bar than I.
What do you mean another half? Sorry.
Well, my missus.
Right.
But I would say, I mean, it can be used both as a drink me neat bourbon or as a mixing base to the likes of a Manhattan, although classically Manhattan be used.
Sure. Mm. Great. What's next?
Any favourites amongst those?
Yes, no, I did have a favourite, but he's got other ideas, so we'll just, you know, having a great time, you know, having a drink, and suddenly, you know, you drop a bombshell like that. It just doesn't seem, it's not fair, if I'm honest, slightly. But that's fine, let's try another one. It's fine, I'm having a great time, it's had a great time here. We'll be back after the break, see you then. This guy comes out to me, says, my face is made of plasticine!
How long for Talisa's, please?
Apparently about 20 minutes.
20 minutes? What am I supposed to do for 20 minutes?
Well...
I mean, I'm doing my script editing, but, you know, I was only planning on doing that for about 5 minutes. Then maybe having another cup of tea for 2 minutes. Then be going to the toilet for 4 minutes.
Well,
then maybe going for a look outside for 6 minutes.
Well, see, there you go, that's nearly 20 minutes.
No, it's not, that's only 16 and a half minutes.
Well, then you've only got 4 minutes to waste. You could have another cup of tea or a biscuit.
Well, you know, we waste 4 minutes now talking about this, but I would rather get all my script editing. Thank you for interrupting me.
You're still watching this shit.
Absolutely.
Maybe not. Papa.
Rock TV.
Mr. Connery.
Yes.
Mr. Connery, hello. Thank you so much for taking the time to say hello to us.
Nice to meet you.
This is quite an honour, Mr. Connery. Why are you here at the Neck?
Well, I'm not Mr. Connery. I'm a gentleman portraying Mr. Connery.
You are not Mr. Connery?
No, I'm not.
Was the television begin in Sean Connery?
We can tell Iraqi people that you are Sean Connery. Whatever you like.
TV.
A very exclusive now, Aziz Azizi has tracked down one of the most famous faces in the whole of Hollywood and in the whole of the USA, UK, and in fact the entire world. I'm standing here with Mr. Connery, Sean Connery himself. Mr. Connery, how are you?
Splendid.
And you don't actually live in the UK, do you?
No, I don't.
You live in the USA?
I do.
And how long have you lived in the USA for?
Ooh, a long time now.
Would you say you prefer living in the USA or you prefer living in the UK?
Usha.
More in the Usha?
Yes.
Excellent. What part of the Usha do you live in?
I can't remember.
I keep a camera on a stick.
Right, always is on a stick.
Doubles up as a weapon.
Right, no, I'm sure. No, I'm sure. No, I've this doubles up as a weapon also.
I'm sure.
I mean, I'm a Taekwondo grandmaster.
Oh, right, OK.
Yeah, I can do things like this.
There you go.
Not now. Satoya. Kakiyota.
You've got to be quiet on set.
Sorry, I was just showing you a demonstration.
Yeah.
Taekwondo moves.
Quiet on stage.
I was actually wanting to inquire about the cricket pads.
What about them?
Why are they wearing them?
I think it's just a style choice.
Interesting. They look like what they do. What do you think?
I didn't understand that. I'm afraid.
You were
Jeff.
Listening, obviously. That's fine.
That's about to buff you up to a shiny bright sparkle.
Thank you for purchasing my business acumen masterclass. In this volume, I popped down to my local supermarket to pick up some vital ingredients. Yes, indeed. Price check on till number 5.
Let's go somewhere here, please. Excellent. Prep. Yes. Prep. Prep.
Fine vocal work, Augustos. High fives.
Prep. We have to charge for the bag now, you see.
I didn't know that.
Yes, no, yes, yes.
Is that new?
It's 20 pence. It's because of the environment. Yes, indeed. Yes.
Every little helps.
It's fine. Do you have a card? Hello, hi. Do you have a cash card of any kind? Because I don't have any change at the moment.
Excuse me, am I allowed to sit on this stool?
What do you mean?
Where are you from?
I'm on work experience.
No, you're not. If you're on work experience, you've been confirmed with us. We've been running
chickens.
So, can you come off
the chair?
Well,
I'm a legitimate employee of
Morrison's. If you are, where's your name badge? If you,
I put this in the wash and
can you come off the
I have to just serve this customer here. Do I have a Nectar card?
Nectar, we asked Morrison, not Sainsbury's.
Well,
can you get up?
A points card.
Can you get up, please?
Well, I just have to make a quick phone call. But,
I'll be calling the police.
No, there's no need to call the police.
Taxi! Hello!
We got new scabs to scab!
Any news on my food?
Right, okay, just give me a second and I'll go and find out for you.
Right, great. No tropical fruit.
And it was no wheat, no gelatin.
No. No, okay. And no tropical fruit, but I can eat pineapples. Only in small portions.
Will you eat potato?
No, I will not eat potatoes, no.
Rice?
No, I will not eat rice.
Okay, what would you prefer to eat? What's your preference?
A frankfurter, please. Okay. Boiled for 3 minutes.
Okay, I'll see what we've got.
So what kind of dancing do you actually do?
Street dancing.
Right. I do a bit of dancing myself.
You dance?
Yes, yes, yes.
All right.
Yes, ballroom mainly. Yes, well, I like to keep active, you know. Dancing keeps you active. It's not the only thing that keeps you active, I'm sure. Judging by that special delivery down there, yes. My special delivery got lost in the post, I'm afraid.
Oh, no.
Yes, yes, yeah. Well, you know, it's one of the pitfalls of, you know, being injured in a historical reenactment, which is... He didn't even say charge.
TV.
We want to say very much we like your work. James Bond, very popular in Iraq.
Thank you. Yes.
Saddam, he's a very big fan of the Roger Moore.
Oh, yes.
And we know that you were in
Live and Let Die with Roger Moore.
Live and Let Die,
What country did you say?
Iraq.
Iraq. Hello, Iraq. People from Iraq. I want to say hello to you. I respect you. You are a wonderful people. I would love to visit your country when this mess is over, when this man, George Bush...
Yes. unfortunately, the program that we do, the channel, some of George Bush family, they own it. So you have to say something nice about George Bush, I'm sorry.
What could I say nice? I just want to say that it's a good thing that...
Very good, yes.
Hussein is gone.
Yes, Saddam
and
Hussein.
I want to wish the Bush family all the best in the world with my love, and I hope one day to come and see you. That I would like.
Okay. Thank you, Mr. Leiter. Thank you. Thank you.
My God, there she is.
She looks amazing, don't she?
Hello.
Hello.
I'm on the competition. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Do you have a minute?
I have a minute, yes.
Quite. There's a part in the script.
Okay.
It's called Danger Whispers.
Okay.
It's kind of action comedy based in the Holocaust. It's a sequel. Well, it's a prequel. It's a prequel of a sequel set in the future.
Okay.
3D. Well, 5D, in fact.
5D?
Yes.
What's
yes.
5D? I never heard of 5D.
Well, it's a technology I'm developing at the moment.
You're developing it?
Yes, yes, I am, yes. It's like 3D, but with 2D added.
So what happens, like, you can touch the things that jump out of the screen?
Yeah, you can touch, you can smell.
You can actually feel it.
There's taste of vision there. There's a scratchy pad and a smelly rubber. So you know, you could do all those things. But is that something you'd be interested in? I've got a copy of the contract now if you want to sign it.
I'm not going to be signing any contracts today.
Oh, right. Can I have an autograph, please?
One drink, please. That's nice.
Don't worry about the loves and all that. Just give me the names. Please take these gherkins as a signature of good luck. Thank you. It was very nice to meet you.
Quiet on stage, red light bell.
Can I get some Pritt stick, please?
I don't have any Pritt stick.
Well, can you find me some, please?
I don't think there'll be any on set.
There should be some kind of glue. I need to call my agent. I've just secured a deal. I'm very excited.
To you.
Dive your nose into that one. Enjoy. That's a flavour that will stay with you for some time. This is high octane. It's a big impact whiskey. Always temper it down with a little bit of water. It's good quality spirit, which is why it doesn't sort of blow your head off. But it will stay with you for a while.
It's brr, brr, boo, brr. Bottled it.
Could I use the
toilet, sorry?
Yeah, it's just the top. Thank you. Well, things like this aren't to be had in sort of any sort of considerable quantity. When whiskies are at full strength, I mean, they take the toll on sort of the best of tasters, shall we say. The human palate can't take too much of sort of the...
Right. Sorry.
No, not a problem.
So I've made a bit of a mess in the... in the corridor, sir. Yes. Do you have a mop?
Yeah, we'll be fine.
You'll be fine. Okay, great.
The organisation of this particular competition win has much to be desired. It reminds me.
Reminds me of the. Reminds you of?
I told you already.
Okay. Oh, well, I'm sorry it's not, you know, you're not having a good time. We'll go inside.
Time to go. Wait. I didn't realise it was a trap door. You could have told me that. And then you broke my ankle. Thank you.
Thank you. Sorry. Now, please. Thank you.